He died on the cross so that all the sins you've ever committed, all the things you've ever done wrong, are forgiven.